No, I can't. I can speak it, I can't interpret it like that. Man, I'm gonna play with Cam. Fuck it. And I'm gonna wear my blue and black. It'll pop up in a minute. Fucking spibs hurt, man. What the fuck is this? It's on YouTube. Zero and one teams on this game, and they're all running quarterbacks. I don't know what I'm thinking. Do the Eagles have Michael Vick on this one? They got RG3 over here in the Redskins. They do? That's about it, huh? Jay Cutler! Bum. I'm a random it. Fuck it. Oh, shit. I'm a random. I wonder what to say on my YouTube. If it says. That does say I'm gonna get murdered. I'm gonna get murdered right now. I haven't played in a while. Cruising down the street in mile 64. Oh shit, I just passed it.
Here on EA Sports, as we welcome you to Green Bay, Wisconsin for today's game.
Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup. Here.
Man, the nearest quarterback there is nothing like having a good tight end.
Motherfucking team.
Because he's so
cool.
It doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards.
But where you're at, there's a tight end
who can catch it nowadays, and not only catch the ball, gets about 10 or 15 extra yards running the ball.
It's coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got his back.
Oh, I'm gonna kill a minority. Sit on the sail.
The Cowboys have it at the 29. The old counter play.
That's another Benzo.
Second down coming up.
Bread and water.
Williams.
Oh, shit.
Well, that's a rough way to get the game started, isn't it, Phil? Come out and throw an early pick. Oh, it is. It's a terrible way to start for the quarterback and everybody involved. But I'll tell you this. I think it was a terrible call. So the quarterback, when the play's not there, throw it away. He took a chance, and that's why it was intercepted.
Rodgers from the shotgun. Going deep. And incomplete.
Hello, Cobb.
We
didn't catch it.
As we take a look at the offense, Jordy Nelson seems to get better every year in this league.
Jordy Nelson has been a solid player for this Green Bay offense over the last few years. Fast, big, can really go up and get those catches when defensive backs are great all over.
Aaron Rodgers out to James Jones. As we set now the defense, it'll be calling on a number of times today, cornerback Brandon Carr.
Every team on the defensive side needs a corner that can match up against the other team.
That's fucking threw that shit late as hell.
I'm through that shit in the league. Defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
I wish. Very smart.
That
was smart. I thought you were gonna grab it. I was about to hit stick the shit out of him. I think it was ready on that hit stick. Break my remote.
First down at the 20. And now Romo's gonna take off. Knocked down as he fires it. Check now, this offensive unit getting it done for over a decade. Certainly a future Hall of Famer is tight end Jason Witten.
I agree, Jim. I think he is a Hall of Fame tight end. And all you do when you see Jason Witten playing football, there's always somebody chasing
fire under
him because he figured out a way to get open and get it done.
Clay was coming down the middle. Clay is coming.
Peppers has always specialized in getting to the quarterback.
Well, he got it done in Carolina. He got it done in Chicago. I expect him to get it done here in Green Bay.
Fucking rib hurt. Damn.
What is not to like? He is going to be a great addition to the Packers defense.
The Cowboys get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. Third and seven. Romo connects with Williams.
See, Madden had me go coming forth. I knew it was gonna get nasty. I knew something bad was gonna happen.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. And now on first down, we'll go back to the air. The Cowboys now move the chains.
Bless you.
Hard to guard these tight ends now in the NFL. Really puts the defense in like a quandary. Do we use a big guy? Well, the big guy's not fast enough. We use a small guy? Well, he's not big enough. They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good tackler after they catch it.
First and 10. McFadden.
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
An option.
The Cowboys snap it at the 41. McFadden dangerous out of the backfield. Clinton Dix able to read that play and make the hit.
Well, we see it more and more. Football thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it this time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
It's third down coming up.
Yo, man, it's luck.
The Packers with a nickel look here on defense. From the gun, Romo. Romo's running away from the pressure. Intercepted. Williams there to make the
Shit.
Sometimes as a quarterback, you've
This dude is my dick is aching. Oh, Mary.
First down at the 36. Comes down with no, the defender.
I'm glad you dropped that because your dude had his hand on
it. A lot of times when you see a receiver drop a pass, they take their eyes off it. That's one thing.
Mackin,
or they're just trying to get it in their hands too quick. Why? Because they're trying to make some yards.
Mackin, a motherfucking flex. Neck in the motherfucking flesh. Gotta listen to my nigga. My nigga slugger.
Second and 10. The Packers get a first down.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Tim. And also it gives them a chance for three more downs.
Rodgers got two tight ends on the field for this snap. First down at the 23. To the outside, Lacey.
Man, my blocker fucking stopped and shit.
Heading to the line at the 22.
That fat ass Eddie Lacey could have went somewhere, right?
When linebackers move around like this, you know what it means? Nothing.
Oh, shit.
Is intercepted. Running room.
Oh, Rodgers, run your ass.
That brings the play to an end.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just ran the quarterback's eyes. They got position, and they made the interception.
I'm for this.
Cowboys will try to hold on to the football. This has been one big turnover.
You know, it has a delay.
Just what the coaches talked about in the meetings with them this week about ball security. It's not happening here.
Well, I tell you that players did not listen to the coaches, that's for sure, because ball security is not what we're seeing out there. I know this. Next week in practice, there's going to be a lot of drills about hanging on to the football.
McFadden tackled down after a gain of two.
McFadden's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottled him up for a short game.
Second down and 8. Intercepted. He's brought down. Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled.
Oh, fuck that. That K with Sean down. That K with the fuck down. That line is down. That line is down. That line is down.
The Cowboys out now in a 4-6 formation. First down at the 23. Aaron Rodgers way down the field.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not sure about what you're doing.
Gang, 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 gang.
Second down and 10.
He dropped it.
Well, the defense has got to be happy about this situation. Anytime early in the game, you get an offense at third
and long. He had
that chance to make a play and get things rolling on your side.
Maybe he gets smacked off.
Press coverage all the way.
And I do just show neck.
Rodgers.
Hey. Oh, shit.
Oh, this looks
crazy, man.
Third and long situation. The pass goes incomplete. And the defense did a good job of
so he's really fucked
2K6. Not giving up the deep throw.
Yeah, let's go, man. I'm on my boy, but fuck off. Hey, man, I just had another baby on my phone.
First, and this will be downed as their defense trots onto the field.
My phone now. My niggas love me.
Tie game. The score 0-0.
Let the niggas know you love me.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. This will go incomplete. He was trying to find Williams.
Gotta try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're gonna be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
Yeah.
Second and 10. To Williams. But the hit knocks the ball out.
Well, when you get a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches the defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back. Because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think they're going to throw it short.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. The pass ball incomplete, and they fail to pick up a first down on this series. And so now we'll bring out Jones to punt.
This will be a fake.
I got it on the return. Packers offense comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time, because the last possession was ugly. They were not there very long.
If you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more up to the coach than the players. Call a play that really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy gain and get the momentum on your side and get it rolling.
The Cowboys come out in a dime packet. First down at the 47. He's going to be tackled right around the 49.
Lacy is never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard run.
Oh, protected me.
Rodgers going to pull in the point pass. The Packers will approach this play from out of the pistol. The Packers from the 37. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. Carr's there to make the stop.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down following the run.
Fucking brother.
The Cowboys set at the line. Dime package. Rodgers sends it to Cobb. Gains 17. That's his first reception today.
That time the short pass turned into good yardage just because look at the defense. Nobody hustles, nobody there to make the tackle.
Rodgers' completion percentage, 40% on the day. Coming to the line at the 15-yard line. First down here after the completion. Handoff made.
Eddie Lacy is adapted to the NFL very fast, coming from the University of Alabama. Nice job of picking up good yards inside the red zone this time in that run.
Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun.
Oh, shit.
And they take him down.
Corners down the NFL. They're asked to do so many things. Stop the run. Cover guys in zone. Cover them in man-to-man coverage. And how about this blitz that time by the corner? Gets to the quarterback and takes it down to the side.
Aaron sits on the board. And we're halfway through the second quarter. And with the touchdown trip, they are now in front of this ball game. And this game's flying along. We've seen some good play in it. But that drive right there was not a good job by the defensive front. They were all over the place and allowed the offense to execute the play and take the lead. are ready to run back to kick. And that return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark them at the 16. The Cowboys weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt. As they take the field here, do you think they are going to vary their approach, Phil?
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of the information out there in that short drive, Jim, and you do that by showing different formations of play. You saw how the defense reacted to it. Now you counter-react and see if you can get some positive plays.
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three-and-out business.
Well, that's a bad business to be in. I know. I'm getting a lot of bad business.
The Cowboys offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I'll tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen. Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You're putting us back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest.
Romo wants some more.
First down at the 20. Don't forget where you came from. Romo's going to scramble.
I don't care what I came from.
The Packers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. We'll go Dedication.
They ain't Romo never had the
dedication. Oh my God. Oh, interception. Hail Mary. Can't challenge it on this game. I don't think they can challenge on this game. I don't know why it paused. I didn't do anything.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
I'm sure I will shoot you.
from the shotgun. James Jones has the catch.
Yeah. That's just a short.
Second and five coming up.
Listen.
Aaron Rodgers will be under center.
She's like, I know.
Third down following the incompletion. The Cowboys will come out in the dime. The reception by Nelson. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. Good job by the defense, where they're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
They gonna turn your casket over.
The Packers are gonna punt the football.
They break it down, they tear you up before they beat.
What the fuck were you thinking, Future? You're saying the same shit over and over. Oh, that one's terrible.
Second down here after that run play. The Packers go with the dime formation here on defense.
Come on. Oh shit, I'm on the back. Oh shit. Video.
On the way, third down.
Wow, you don't want to have a piece.
Robo, connect with William.
I'm gonna try to fucking press forward.
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Jim, when you're down multiple scores in the second half, you're looking for the little things to get momentum on your side. So just get a first down. Don't look for the big plays. That was a good job by the offense. You know,
I didn't touch no fucking nothing. That's what I was doing. I knew it was fucking running fast.
I had to live my life. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make the play.
Second and 10.
Grass on my feet. Diamonds on my feet.
Rolando McClain who makes the sack. Lacy is a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottled him up for a short game.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Third and 6. He's hit as he throws it.
Well, I think it's tough. I really do, Jim. You know, nowadays, quarterbacks, it seems like all you judge them on, do they throw interceptions or not? And once you throw one, it's out there. You've got to get over that mental block, and you've got to keep playing hard and press the football.
That's the only thing you have. No.
I can make it a bitch, leave a man. Just for the weekend. She don't really know what's going down tonight. Up in the city going down tonight. All lights on mission. They gone tonight. She like, shit, it's going down tonight. Up in my B1 doors. Up going places. She know that I'm going places. Different faces. On those big faces tonight.
Do things like this. This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal? Second down, 2 to go after the running play. Hurry up, 2-minute offense.
It's going down every week.
First down here.
Yeah. Mellow boot top gone, everything for the weekend.
Back to the ground now on first down.
Summertime, baby, so jump in the pool for the weekend.
If I'm on the defense, and the offense is just close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am spending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If there's a trade to throw it, let's lose. Of course, it'll be a touchdown.
The Cowboys pushing towards Dan Jones here, partner. And then the Cowboys get back to the game.
She know that I'm going places.
See a difference on the offense to get the defense tonight.
Going for it on fourth down.
The Cowboys come to the line and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. The Cowboys turn the ball over on downs.
Well, what the coach is trying to do is trying to give his team a lift. They're down. It's fourth and short. They go for it. And there is no lift there. The offense doesn't come through. Now you hope the defense can come out and stop it. Loss of two on that play.
First down now in a dangerous spot here.
Last time I was in this position, I was sleeping.
The Cowboys defense packs it in now, going with the 46. And that's a gain of 10.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Rodgers got no one behind him, just a quarterback waiting for the snap.
I came from the creek, it was violent. Police in the tree trying to find me.
This is third down.
I was ducking the marks out for grinding. Now I jump across the state like a flying. I go harder and harder with time. I'm just feeling the void, I can't hide it. I'm just taking the poison.
No, no, Rabbit, I don't like this. No.
I got the cash in my pocket right now. I just put it up, I ain't got no wallet. I order Rodgers.
They're coming from the fucking right.
Ah,
oh, you stopped me?
Bitch, don't spit on me. If you're gonna hit on me, you gotta swallow. Bitch, if I hit on you, you gotta worship me like on your father.
My bitch, kick that shit out of me. Let's do that close.
Big pole, sipping and whipping the gold. You know how
I'm back at 14.
Well, he didn't fumble the football.
The Cowboys on offense, you'll remember the last time they were on the field, they faced that decision in opponent's territory and opted to go for it instead of kicking the field goal.
Yeah, I would think they're pretty motivated coming back out the field, especially since they got nothing out of that last drive. I agree with the decision to go for it on fourth, and he's thrown to the ground. When you're a corner, you can take some chances when you know your defense can sack the quarterback without blitzing. Good job that time by the defensive
front. Romo's off the mark there. Incomplete.
Well, when there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side, when the defense does a job like this, where they are covering those receivers, there is nothing the quarterback can do except that for another incomplete pass.
From the gun, Romo. Receiver's hands.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
They bring back out the offense to go for it.
Grass on my feet. Diamonds on my team. Speed.
Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun.
Yeah. Yeah. I didn't even try to run anymore.
All the way home and all the touchdown. That was a very much needed touchdown with still the better part of the fourth quarter left to play.
Yeah, early here in the fourth, but what you've done
that
is
really
on your own defense. Go out there and get them to stop and get our offense the football and see if they can go out there and take the lead.
The Packers are back deep, ready to return. He's got a chance to return this one. And the tackle is made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. The Packers got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession. And here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralizing to defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and give you a rest. So I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense right now.
Fresh off the stain, now your bitch on my dick. Your bitch on the claim, yeah, she's looking on my zip.
they bring in the extra tight end. The Packers snap it at the 31. Nelson's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
The Packers offense has been tough today. They are fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score.
Ball at the 47.
That was a should big they gainer. Into the race
now it's time to back it up. Rodgers back in shotgun formation. Looking to go deep.
Oh, just supposed to catch that.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knock that football loose.
Second down after the incompletion.
Thought he was gonna catch it. God damn it, he was in front of them. Oh, Chris Hike before that nigga fucking changed his place.
He's gonna be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's gonna have all day to get it done.
I'm gonna fucking cheese burgers here, dude.
Now, looking at third down. Rodgers by himself in the backfield. Rodgers got it in the gun. Has his man. Well, they convert this time, but they've had a tough time all day long on third down.
When you can't get the quarterback, a big pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done.
Oh, no.
That time, quarterback had time.
Oh, no.
Down the field for another completion.
Fuck, bro. Bobo. Oh shit! There's no more lines than a barcode. Oh.
Back to the air here on first down.
Oh, stupid ass.
Balls incomplete.
There are a lot of ways to attack cover too. You can go deep down the middle where neither your safeties are, or if a linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
The Packers from the 27.
Good block.
The Packers offense will be ripping up the ball when they watch this play in the field. So what a good job by him.
My pause, I can't do it. Flat. Can you pause?
Fuck that.
There's still a lot of time on the clock. Hail Mary.
On every snap now. The Cowboys from the 27 throws the pass. Almost intercepted that time.
Damn it.
The rest of the way. You know, you go to the hurry up offense so you can get a high number of plays in, but also you don't want to use timeout.
The 37 is the line of scrimmage.
First and 10.
Oh, bring him down, bring him down, bring him down.
That's reception number two for him. The Cowboys use another timeout here, and they have one.
You stay
left.
Fucking me with that play. That same fucking play.
First down. Pressure on every snap now. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Romo's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. The ball
No. Fucking break his back if you have to. That's all I know. I'm from Chicago. Play dirty or not at all.
Down, late in the fourth quarter. Playing press coverage to the outside. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second and goal from the 8 to Williams. And it's batted down.
I put my linebackers to attack the middle.
This one off, but they've already accomplished one thing, getting this late touchdown to give them hope. Yeah, that late touchdown does give them
a lot of fucking time.
I remember once you actually made 2 birdies in a row on the golf course. I consider that a miracle, so you never know on the football field.
So, KP, let me know what you're going for. Kind of scared.
Need the ball back, so they're lined up for the onside kick.
That's
my ex. They have been fighting an uphill battle, and they
got the rigid ran backwards.
Well, it's a tough spot for him, Jim. We know that. They're going for the onside kick.
I'm not sure he's ready for the hit.
I think your chances are about 1 out of 10.
I'm not gonna pull the pitch move. Take a knee. I'm gonna play it out.
Ball spotted at the 49-yard line. Lacey lines up in the backfield. Makes the reception. Mitchell there that time for the tackle.
Good job that time by the quarterback. You got a lead in the fourth quarter. Don't take chances. Nobody open down the field. So he throws it short, and he gets a completion.
Rodgers, completion percentage, 50% on the day. Here they come to the 41-yard line.
Second and two.
User catch. User catch. Thank you.
That was a good call by the offensive coach that time. They needed one first down to win this game to seal things up. He makes the right call, and they get a big first down.
Rodgers now completed four in a row.
Again, the offensive coordinator has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
He caught it. I don't know if that's what he caught it.
The Packers for the extra point. And the point after is good. They won't recover the onside kick. The hands team does its job. The Cowboys offense comes back onto the field, and there's nothing they can do to pull.
Oh, Mary, I know it's time to go for a Hail Mary.
And then it's on to the locker room to explain this loss, Bill.
Yeah, listen, today was not their day. The other team was just better. Give some credit to the defense, but the offense was not sharp, and I don't think the game plan coming into today's game was the one they needed to try and run. Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback.
Again, that's that play. That's your favorite play. That's your favorite play.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way.
Yeah, that plays
the
fucking
Packers with two extra defensive backs in the dime. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 40. Has his target. They'll have to rush now as he's taken down.
Oh, man, I hate
this. Here they are inside the 20. And they keep their hopes alive as they move down the field.
Yeah, they've done that. Been
now they
got
to do the hard part. When you get to this part of the field in the red zone, we know the defense is not worried.
Damn,
about
Max is never
going to
pick
Madden
16 ever again.
Well, Phil, I enjoyed watching the game with you, and how about a final thought about that victory?
I'm going to run away
with Jim, this. I wish I could say the same that I enjoyed spending these last 3 hours with you, but that's just not the case. But no, just kidding, of course. Nice win. They got to feel good about what they've done and celebrate a little bit.
I think I'll see you next week, maybe.
I can't believe you caught that one.
Bill Sims and all the crew at EA Sports. Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Damn, I thought it was like 3 or something. Huh? Okay, I can do one game before I go to sleep.